die, fuck it, I wanna go to hell. Cause I'm a piece of shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense going to heaven with the goody goodies dressed in white. I like black Timbs and black hoodies. Gotta probably have me on some real strict shit. No sleeping all day, no getting my dick licked. Hanging with the goody goodies, lounging in paradise. Fuck that shit, I wanna tote guns and shoot dice.
You're often seen as invincible, but I know that's far from the truth. Your position in society is far from prestigious, cause you've got nothing to lose. And as day turns to night, you wanna go out and fight. For no particular reason, you're basking in the moonlight. And as the darkness surrounds you, your form rearranges, seems to change strangely. And danger doesn't faze you anymore. And the Sandman spells won't work on everybody's eyes. You'd be surprised at the lies we were told. There's no need for a reprise. And the sooner you get to work, the sooner you learn to obey, so you can live for tomorrow and not for today. And the Sandman spells won't work on everybody's eyes. You'd be surprised at the lies we were told. There's no need for a reprise. And the sooner you get to work, the sooner you learn to obey, so you can live for tomorrow and not for today.
All my life I've been considered as the worst. Lying to my mother, even stealing out her purse. Crime after crime, from drugs to extortion. I know my mother wish she got a fucking abortion. She don't even love me like she did when I was younger. Sucking on her chest just to stop my fucking hunger. I wonder if I died, would tears come to her eyes? Forgive me for my disrespect, forgive me for my lies. My baby mother's 8 months, her little sister's two. Who's to blame for both of them? I swear to God, I wanna just slip my wrist and end this bullshit. Throw the magnum to my head, threaten the bullshit. And squeeze until the bed's completely red. I'm glad I'm dead, a worthless fucking Buddha head. The stress is building up, I can't believe suicide's on my fucking mind. I wanna leave, I swear to God, I feel like death is fucking calling me. But nah, you wouldn't understand. You see, it's kinda like the crack did the pookie and New Jack, except when I cross over, it ain't no coming back. Should I die on the train track like Rainbow and Beat Street? People at the funeral fucking like they miss me. My baby mama kissed me, but she glad I'm gone. She know me and her sister had something going on. I reached my peak, I can't speak. Call my nigga cheap, tell him that my will is weak. I'm sick of niggas lying, I'm sick of bitches hawking. Matter of fact, I'm sick of talking. Yeah. Yo, what's up with that? I'm ready to blah 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 blah. Ow! Alright, Puff, you gotta tell me like.